Okay, class. Today we will be doing fractions.